Hi, Joey, JTAP Training. Today we're going to talk about some exercises you can do with, it's called a mini band. You can get these at Perform Better. Probably can get them online other places. I can get them for you for a whole $2 to $3. You can have one yourself and then have it at home. There's a lot of different things you can do. They're very functional, very easy to use. So we're going to go with lower body stuff today. We're going to go with three main exercises to do, and it enhances the exercise. First one is the round shoes. You get into a slight athletic stance. You know, brace your core so you don't waddle like a penguin when you walk. And your sidewalks. You can push off this glute to go. You should feel in the outside glute. Be here. So you do not want to do this. You're going to be nice and tight. Stay stable. And you should feel on the side of your glutes. Next one I'm going to do is take that. Put it on your knees, and you're gonna get into a bodyweight squat. If you have a dumbbell or a kettlebell, you can, or something heavy, you can hold it for a goblet squat, or just do a bodyweight. Pushing your knees out, make sure this is taut. Now straighten the side. Next one I'm gonna do is same positioning, go down and do glute bridges with it. Again, keep the band tight, lower back is flat, core is tight, drive up. It just enhances and makes it a little bit harder, and you get a little bit more of a glute squeeze. Those are three things you can do with the mini band.